बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 4, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू विल बी फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ इन दीज डेज। द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड हाउ टू मेक इवन एंड ऑड नंबर्स यूजिंग डिजिट्स कार्ड। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न राउंडिंग ऑफ द नंबर्स। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज राउंडिंग ऑफ द नंबर्स टू द नियरेस्ट 10। व्हाट डज राउंड ऑफ मीन्स? Round off means to bring a number to the nearest easy number. I repeat, rounding off a number means to bring a number to its nearest easy number. So, what is an easy number? Do you have any idea? What is an easy number? Let me tell you. An easy number is a number that is easy to count, add, subtract, multiply or divide. Generally, an easy number is the nearest number ending with a zero. I repeat, an easy number is the nearest number ending with a zero. This symbol means is nearly equal to. If we are writing two numbers that are not exact equal, we use this sign to round off the numbers. It means is nearly equal to. If we say 8 is nearly equal to 10 and 3 is nearly equal to 0, on which basis we are rounding off these numbers? Let's discuss. Rounding off to the nearest 10. The reason is that when we look at the numbers in ascending order, we check which number ending with a zero is nearest. I repeat, we check which number ending with a zero is nearest to round off the numbers. Here a number line has been shown and some of the numbers are written on it. We can see that 3 and 8 are placed on it. So we will see that both lie between 0 and 10, that are the nearest numbers ending with 0. We can see that 3 is more nearer to 0 than 10. Therefore, we can say that 3 is nearly equal to 0. Some other numbers that lie nearer to 0 are 1, 2, 3, and 4. These numbers are nearer to 0. We round off them to the nearest 0 or to the previous number. When we round off the 8, we can see that it is nearer to 10 and not 0. I repeat, 8 is nearer to 10. Therefore, 8 is approximately equal to 10, or we can say that 8 is nearly equal to 10. Some more numbers that are nearer to 10 are 6, 7, 8, and 9. These numbers are nearer to 10. How we will round off 5? The rule of rounding off 5 says when the digit in the preceding place value of a number is equals to 5 or greater than 5, the number is rounded up to the closest next number ending with a 0. Or when the digit in the preceding place value of a number is smaller than 5, the number is rounded down to the closest last number ending with a 0. Rounding of the numbers to the nearest 10. Here a number has been shown and we will round it off to the nearest 10. As 26 is between 20 and 30, we can see that the digit in its unit place is 6. I repeat, the digit in its unit place is 6. As 6 is greater than 5, so we will round it off to the nearest 10. Now we will draw the number line from 20 to 30 and we will see that where 26 lies. As 26 is nearer to 30. I repeat, 26 is nearer to 30. So we can say that 26 is nearly equals to 30. Here we have the number 62. How we will round it off to the nearest 10? Can you tell me? Let me tell you. 62 is between 60 and 70. We will draw number line from 60 to 70. In 62, the digit in units place is 2. And 2 is less than 5. On the number line from 60 to 70, we will place 62. And we will see where it lies. On the number line from 60 to 70, we will see where 62 lies. 62 lies nearer to 60 as compared to 70. So, we can say that 62 is nearly equals to 60. I repeat, 62 is nearly equals to 60. We will round down it. Here we have the next number, that is 95. Can you tell me how we will round it off? Let me tell you. 95 is between 90 and 100. We will draw the number line from 90 to 100. But first of all, we will see digit in its unit place. In 95, we see that the digit in its unit place is 5. And 5 is equals to 5. On the number line, if we draw from 90 to 100, we can see that where 95 lies. 95 lies nearer to 100. I repeat, 95 lies nearer to 100. It means 95 is nearly equals to 100. I repeat, 95 is nearly equals to 100. Here we have the next number, 128. This is in hundreds. How we will round it off? Can you tell me? Let me tell you. We will apply the same rule as we were applying. 128 is between 120 and 130. And we see the digit in its unit place is 8. I repeat, the digit in its unit place is 8. And 8 is greater than 5. On the number line from 120 to 130, we see that where 128 lies. It lies nearer to 130. 128 lies nearer to 130. So we can say that 128 is nearly equals to 130. In this video, we have discussed rounding off the numbers to the nearest 10. In the next video, we will learn how to round off the numbers to the nearest 100 and 1000. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.